There have been many reports on the wedding of the year in between Virat Kohli, Indian cricket team's captain, with our Bollywood's versatile beauty Anushka Sharma. And finally, Virushka is officially married. One of this year's most happening news definitely that this most popular and loved couple have tied the knot just this morning at a heritage property within a resort in Tuscany, Italy, that had been decked up for the grand destination wedding. Although they were trying to keep it discreet and quite hush-hush to avoid media and cameras, so sources have told the leading daily that a high security corridor had been thrown around the resort with entry strictly restricted to guests with invitation. Arrangements for a typically Punjabi wedding were being reportedly made by the wedding planner. There had been professional Bhangra dancers seen entering the resort, as well as beats of drums and dhol nagare claimed from the venue. Not just that, sources also claimed that the plan was to have the wedding in the day, with a party to be thrown in the evening. Well, now that the couple is finally together forever, we have only good wishes and lots of happiness to wish for their new beginnings. Until we hear from the couple themselves, here's a first glimpse of the new and happily married couple. For more updates, stay tuned to Pub Diaries.